fire guts units at Redmond Condominium Complex. No one injured in a fire that broke out Friday night, Redmond, Wash. No one was injured when a fire broke out at a condominium complex in the 6400 block of 139th Avenue NE, the Redmond Fire Department reported. Firefighters from Bellevue, Kirkland, Woodinville and Bothell assisted with the 2-alarm fire, the Redmond Fire Department reported. In all, 66 firefighters responded. Redmond reported that the fire appears to have started in a condo and spread to 2 adjacent units. The cause of the fire is yet to be determined and fire investigators are on scene. Firefighters told King 5 that the fire has been persistent because of the complexity of the structure, forcing firefighters to go into the walls to put out of the flames. According to Redmond Fire, a 7-year-old woke her family up to tell them that there was a fire in the house. They were all able to get out. The Redmond Fire Department reported that 4 units have fire damage, 4 units have water damage and people residing in 8 apartments have been displaced. The Red Cross will be called to assist the families.